trying to get my mind right. These foes drove me kind of crazy. I'm trying to get my mind right. These foes drove me kind of crazy. I'm losing it and feeling it. I'm going crazy with your crazy nonsense. Every day another struggle for melanin. Foes getting killed by their minutes and then. Sudan, dark skin be murdering. I'm pressuring, yeah, nobody's caring it. Truth be told, they see us as no human. They care more about our lives than us. Last week, 20 shot rain. Rest in peace, young Brandon Weber in Memphis.
Congo, Sudan, so many places. In the US, every city.
I'm trying to get my mind right. Before Jordan. So many names taken out, and now they just history. History created by these pigs. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired, man. These fools don't care about us, man. Marching for days, still no changes, man. We gotta stop begging them for our freedom, man.
Man, I look across the water.
The Congo, Sudan.
So many places
in the US.
In the US.
Every city. Melanin being killed.
I'm trying to get my mind right. These foes drove me kind of crazy. I'm losing it and feeling it. I'm going crazy with your crazy nonsense. I'm trying to get my mind right. These foes drove me kind of crazy. I'm losing it. I'm going crazy, bitch, I'm crazy, that's it. I'm trying to get my mind right. Before I jump, I'm kind of crazy. I'm losing it, I'm feeling it. I'm going crazy, bitch, I'm crazy, that's it.
King Congo Music.
You know what I mean? It's all about Africa uniting.
Yeah.
All I'll say with the indigenous people here.
Say it.
All over the world.
Yes.
This is all over.
Yes.
You and Jesus, you are here.
Yes.
Maker.
Yeah.
Ghana.
Yeah.
My brother right here. We got, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
We got Ghana. We got Congo over here, of course. We rapping Sudan. You know what I'm saying? Because guess what? We care. You know, so we're trying to get everything linked up.
Mm-hmm.
All right? And then you love hip hop, of course.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this is more than music at this point. This is developing brotherhood again.
Right.
It's developing a sense of love again.
Right.
And it's also teaching us about ourselves.
Right. Right.
So it's more spiritual empowerment and it's a spiritual revolution.
You know what I mean? Yeah. That's right. That's a good path for us because, you know, we need it.
Yeah.
We need it right now.
Yeah.
Especially in this moment in time, we gotta have that.
And we must know that these things are a gift from God.
Right.
Because at a time like this, we're supposed to be blind. Just help us see, keep our eyes open. The first eye was the dark eye, the melanin eye, the pineal eye. So I appreciate the work that you do because we need to get our eye open.
Thanks, brother. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep it going.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, man. You working on?